This is New York, the capital of the world, the busiest, most exciting skyline in the world. And it's here that the story of the Treasure Island started. For it was here that 550 dealers and salesmen from International Harvester had come from all parts of the country by train, plane, and auto. 550 eager dealers and salesmen gathered for a one-week, all-expenses-paid Caribbean cruise, conducted by the T.J. McGuire Travel Company. 550 happy dealers and salesmen and their wives. They had sold their quota of IH refrigerators and freezers and had won this magical trip to the Treasure Islands, Manhattan, Bermuda, and Nassau. And now, let's listen to Joe tell Bill all about this trip. Joe is one of the lucky International Harvester dealers who got on the ball, sold his quota of refrigerators, and received this wonderful trip as a bonus. Bill, well, he didn't quite make it. But Joe took these pictures. Let him tell Bill about it.
Oh, it was excitement, Bill, I'll tell you. That first day and night. We stayed at the Waldorf Astoria, ate lunch in the Starlight Roof Garden, and then, oh, baby, New York at night. We were the happiest group you could find that night. Tomorrow morning, on our way to the Caribbean.
This is the next day?
Yes, sir, on the highway. Our hearts wide open, on the way to the ship. There she stands. How do you like her in all her glory? Queen of Bermuda, waiting for us.
Man, what a dreamboat.
Hey, you're telling me. She really was a queen. And there we are at her front door. Got a room for 550 happy salesmen and their wives, Queenie?
Oh, brother, 551.
You should have sold a few more International Harvester refrigerators and freezers, old boy. You'd have been right up there with us. Okay, Britannia, roll the waves. Ready? Nervous? Wait.
There's your signal, Joe.
So let her roll. Up with the mooring lines. Bermuda, Nassau, Blue Waters, here we come. So long, all you suckers that couldn't sell your quota. See you in a week. Take it easy, Bill.
I see you started living it up early.
Bill, did you ever see the Mardi Gras? Down in New Orleans? Well, here was a Mardi Gras on water. Mardi Gras New Year's Eve. That's the kind of feeling you get starting out on a trip like this. So long, Dockside. We're really ocean bound and right now. Man, it's always fun to wave goodbye when you're doing the waving and the moving.
Yeah, that's me, probably, behind the rail that's not moving.
And so out of the slip and through the harbor. So long, Tug.